小朋友 ，How are you？ 你哋好嗎？今堂課咧，我哋就學習 Four Seasons。There are four seasons, and four seasons make a year. There are spring, summer, autumn, and winter. Listen twice and repeat. Spring, spring. Summer, summer. Autumn, autumn. Winter.Winter 好，咁咧呢度咧 ，spring 咧嘅意思就係春天 ，summer 咧就係夏天 ，autumn 就係秋天，而 winter 咧就係冬天啦。In spring, flowers bloom。咁咧就係代表喺春天嘅時候。啲花咧就會綻放出嚟嘅，就好似呢一幅圖一樣。In summer, it is a bit hot and wet， 就好似呢一幅圖咁樣啦。因為夏天嘅關係咧，就會好炎熱啦，變得。咁因為炎熱咧嘅關係咧，亦都會令到我哋咧好容易流汗啦，所以就係 hot and wet。In autumn, leaves turn yellow。在秋天的時候，因為天氣變得乾燥啦，所以咧啲樹葉都會變咗做黃色嘅，就因此咧就會變咗做 leaves turn yellow 啦。In winter, we have cold and dry weather， 就好似呢一幅圖一樣啦。喺冬天嘅時候咧就會好凍，所以就要著一啲好厚嘅衫啦，例如攬頸巾啊，戴一啲籃帽咁樣嘅。In spring, flowers bloom. We can say flowers bloom in spring. In summer, it is hot and wet. We can say it is hot and wet in summer. In autumn, leaves turn yellow. We can say leaves turn yellow in autumn.In winter, it is cold and dry. We can say it is cold and dry in winter. In America, people like to say spring, summer, fall, and winter. The word fall, F-A-L-L, in American English means autumn. Before the end of the lesson, read the sentences once after me.There are four seasons in a year. Flowers bloom in spring. It is hot and wet in summer. Leaves turn yellow in autumn. It is cold and dry in winter. Now, there is a video about seasons. Let's take a look.
There are four seasons that happen in a year. Spring, summer, autumn, winter. Spring, summer, autumn, winter. Four seasons that happen in a year. Spring, summer, autumn, winter. Spring, summer, autumn, winter.That happen in a year. Spring, summer, autumn, winter. Spring, summer, autumn, winter.
There are
this is the end of the lesson. See you!